Hi, welcome to Absolutely Daniel. Well, this is my second video post on my blog. Well, what am I going to talk about? Well, firstly, this week is my dad's birthday. Happy birthday, Pa. I just want to share with my blog readers about some things that are very important to me. An example was when I was still in church, or what should I say, when I was still attending church, I had a horrible time then. Yes, there were the good times, but I do remember all the bad times as well. Well, I want to say to you, if you are suffering because you are in a church that exercises spiritual abuse, that tells you what you can do, what you cannot do, and where the members misjudge you for the things you did not intend to say or did not mean at all, leave the church. Leave your church if it is making you suffer. I suffered for long in my church, and I'm glad I left my church. And I think that it's because I left my church that I could start thinking of myself and start thinking rationally and logically about the things that people say to me and have to look at me. When I was in church, I never felt happy. Yes, I know the church is supposed to be a spiritual family. It's supposed to be a place where you can build yourself with your fellow Christians. For me, well, that wasn't the case for me. You can call me isolated, you can call me a lonely person, but I don't care. I'm happy that I left church. But that doesn't mean that I backslided from God. That does not mean I do not love God anymore. Don't give me the crap. Sorry, this is for my church friends. Don't give me the crap that I don't love God, that I left church because I backslided. Sorry, it's not the case. I left it because of the people. And if you're going to tell me, you shouldn't leave church because of the people, go there for God. Well, you're right partially. You go there for God, but you leave because of people. Let me give an analogy. Let's say you go to work every day. You go to work is because of a salary and not for the people, correct? So if the people, if the atmosphere there is not good and it makes you feel suffocated, would you still stay up for the sake of the money, or will you leave to another place? Well, the choice is up to you, my readers. That's it for today. Thank you and have a nice day.